Let's take a look at this Ritz-Carlton Millenia in Singapore. It's near the Marina Bay. That's how the hotel looks. So let's go in. There is quite a big artwork at the entrance. That's the main door. Concierge desk. That's the reception. One of the cafes. So let's get to the room. This is the view from that window. That's the hallway. It's a spacious room with a really comfortable bed. It costs around 29,500 or $420 or so. And you pay that price for this amazing view. It's even costlier if you want the Marina Bay view. You get a nice desk to work in. That's the TV. This is part of the minibar. You have to pay for this. DVD player, minibar. Coffee stuff. That's the wardrobe area. You get a storage box, iron, and some slippers and a shoe polish. The bed lights are conveniently located. That's how the bathroom looks, with even more amazing views. You can relax in your tub watching this view. Rest of the bathroom. These are the toiletries. Beautiful sink. More toiletries. Body lotion, mouthwash, and a soap. That's the shower. Nice and powerful. More toiletries. Toilet. Let's explore the hotel. There is a lounge on the top floor where you can paint the amazing view of the Marina Bay. You had a really nice view. And you can have your coffee in the lounge. That's the pool. So let's go down there. Beautiful views everywhere. And some really interesting artwork. Those are the ballrooms. And the spa. Let's get to the pool. You get a really nice view of the hotel from here. That's the gym, really well equipped. So let's go outside. Hotel looks even more amazing at night with lights from all the rooms. It's only a few minutes walk to Marina Bay. Hotel looks even more amazing at night. That's the reception and cafe. That's not TV. They also provide turn down service and left this interesting note about the artwork in the hotel. While you sleep, you can watch the city go by. You get amazing sunrise views. Let's get to the free buffet breakfast. baked goods, noodle bar, dumplings, fruit, juices, egg station. Indian food, some unique local food, and so much more. It's a really lavish spread. Few interesting cheeses, salads, another egg station, cereal. Cured meat, dried fruit, waffle station, mochi, and yogurt. It's next to the cafe. Where you can buy some really interesting gifts. A really luxurious hotel. Quite nice. Check it out.